fire.
I appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Seems more than reasonable, if you really want our help.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah.
Prognosis looks pretty grim.
Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Some kind of hotshot?
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Is there any way to earn your respect?
Do what you're told. Keep your head down and your mouth shut. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Sorry about the other guy.
Scribe Halen?
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Stuck out here too damn long. I'm itching to see some real action.
No way I could pick this.
Think there's anything valuable in all of this junk?
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out? Reinforcements are coming. They sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin
ready.
Dance...
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Hold out a while longer.
lot already. Even with this new guy helping. I hope I can stay alive long enough for them to get here.
We'll make it, big guy. We'll make it.
Take this alley. Follow me. Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Company!
Thank you.
jet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front. actions like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Scanners must be out.
Sorry,
critical.
Hello, ma'am.
Compromised most of the facility.
What this was all for. I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
Excellent.
Thank you.
our final stop.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do. Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. Looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Nice.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline. Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
There we go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
You learn to do that.
Engine core power restored.
We may have a problem here.
Thermal engine fueled. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine firing. Completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive.
Going down.
Get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface. Smoother, but mission accomplished. Where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
General?
Paladin Dance,
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
So, what would be expected of me if I joined?
You're not seriously thinking about joining the Brotherhood, are you? General?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
No. I need to move on.
The Minutemen need you more than the Brotherhood ever will.
That's a shame. Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find us. Good luck to you.